Hi friends, welcome to Engineer Drawing Tutorial, Chapter 10B. Projection of straight lines. ND pad, the page number is 238, 53rd edition. Today I am going to explain one problem in projection of straight lines. The problem number is 9. The front view of a line AB measures 65 mm and makes an angle of 45 degrees with XY. A is in the HP and the VT of the line is 15 mm below the HP. The line is inclined at 30 degrees to the VP. Draw the projections of AB and find its true length and inclination with HP. Also locate its traces. Also locate its horizontal trace. First, draw XY line. In the given problem, the final front view is given, that is 65 mm. It makes an angle of 45 degrees with XY. In this first point, A is in the HP. First locate the A point, that is A dash. Now draw the 45 degrees angle with XY, that is final front view. The angle is alpha equal 45 degrees. A dash, B dash, the length is 65 mm. Draw the locus line, that is locus of B dash. Also given vertical trace, that is 15 mm below the HP. Draw the vertical trace locus, and that is below 15 mm below XY. This is locus of vertical trace. This is 15 mm below the HP. We know one condition, that is final front view, that means A dash, B dash, and horizontal trace point, that is H and VT, are in same line. So extend final front view up to locus of VT. This is the vertical trace point. Draw the projector from vertical trace to XY. It gives V point. Now rotate final front view up to XY line, that is length of front view, that is point. Also extend this length of top view, front view, to below. Also draw the projector from B dash. Also draw one projector from A dash, because we don't know A point. Take any one point on A dash projector, that is A point. The line is inclined at 30 degrees to the VP. Draw the 30 degrees line from A point. It cuts length of front view projector at one point, that is B2. Draw the locus line, locus of B. Now join A and B. This is the B dash line. B is opposite side of B dash projector. Join A, B. This is the final top view. Now put the compass parallel to AB and move from this AB to this V point. with the new A point, this is the point A, B is the final top view line, this is A, B, draw the projector at A, this is locus of A, also draw the locus line at B, this is the locus of A, this is locus of B, now join A, AB2, this is the initial top view line, it makes an angle phi that is 30 degrees is given in the problem. True length, this is the true length that is initial top view. Now rotate final top view to locus of A, this is the length of top view. This point is B1, draw the projector from B1 to locus of B dash. This is B1 dash, now join A dash, B1 dash, this is the initial front view, that means true length. Initial front view, initial top view, these are the true length of the given line. Now measure A dash, B1 dash are A, B2, it gives true length of the line. Also locate its origin to left. Draw the perpendicular line from H2 final top view, it is the HT. This HT and coincide in this problem. A and HT are coincided. Initial front view makes an angle theta. Answer true length. In this problem, find its true length and inclination with HP. True length means initial front view or initial top view, that is 75 mm theta, inclination with HP. Inclination with HP, that is 38 degrees, alpha 45 degrees, phi 30 degrees, beta, this is the beta final top view, makes an angle with XY, that is beta 39 degrees. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.